One morning, Edith woke up and decided to wait for the bomb. Since the day she was born, she was always told that one day a bomb would come and turn everything to dust. This was fact because several reputable sources, such as her father, the baker, the newsmen and newsmakers, the clergy and all 147 patients of McSmitherton's Institute for the Unsound Mind, all agreed and said so. And suddenly the wait was over, and the bomb came. Edith survived the bombs by hiding in her mother's icebox, which was empty with the exception of three tins of sardines. She was still cold when she found her parents dead in their bedroom. Edith mourned for a brief moment, and then decided to see what was outside. Suddenly, Edith felt very, very alone. So she decided to do the only logical thing, to take the three tins of sardines, tighten her shoelaces, and embark on an adventure of epic proportions. After 3.5 days of walking, Edith saw a snail. However, it was going in the opposite direction. After 5.75 days, Edith missed music. On the 9th evening away from home, Edith thought she heard a werewolf, but then she remembered that werewolves aren't real. Nevertheless, she missed her mother. On the 12th day, Edith decided that she hated sardines and rubble. After 23 days on her own, Edith questioned as to whether or not she had gone the wrong way. Then she remembered that there was no right way. On the 24th day, she felt very, very melancholy. After 27 days on the road, Edith decided to wear her left shoe on her right foot and her right shoe on her left foot for no reason other than her own amusement. She lasted only 0.82 kilometers before the pain outshone the humor. At dusk on the 31st day, Edith saw a man and a woman, and she didn't know how to react. Edith tried to make pleasant conversation, but it didn't seem like this man and woman wanted to talk about the weather, and Edith didn't know what else to talk about. At midday on the 37th day, Edith considered praying, but she was tired and decided not to waste her breath. On the 41st day, Edith almost mistook an old newspaper for tumbleweed. Edith sat down with the paper and devoured it. It was crudely designed, and the printing was smudged, but it was dated after the bomb. So Edith smiled and kept walking in the right direction. After 43 days on the road, Edith came across a settlement called New City. After 43 days on the road, Edith left New City and its inhabitants. After 62 days of walking and eating 28 snails, who were all going in the opposite direction, Edith was very, very tired. All she wanted to do was go home. Sixty-two days after a bomb fell from the sky and destroyed 95.8% of the world, Edith found a small, pure corner of the earth and closed her eyes.